Так. Голенькая дна. Там же значили фитнес. The tourist guy, so I love to be tourist when I travel move and visit that one or that one to give just my visit, you know. So every day I'm happy, totally free. I love that one. Love you, thank you so much to follow me guys. I really for me not important what kind of nation you are. And if you're my fan from every nation, I read up for every human. Love you. I love to show you. What I do there in the Russia, especially when it's the summer, yes. My sister comes from the Norway, so I immigrate to the Czech Republic. The big plants just right now to stay in the Russia. So this is how I go outside, you see. This is the protection, here is the cameras. The new house, new buildings, like we can say that house is around like 10 years and you can to see that one is a protection there. So is it safe? Also the protection, you can check, you see? So my windows is go to that side, you remember? I see the GV fitness. So my way is go to that one just to first look some nature and look what I put in mind. Yes, it's not like in the Czech Republic. In the Czech Republic, I rent right now in the third floor, so that's a little high. But it's okay, no trouble, still. I'm the first one who will be next. I go to the Swenson Duck, I rent apartments. And in the another, I just stay to make some repair. We check it how it's going, no trouble. Here is the safe, you can walk easy, you know. No one is just... So, that's my look. Everything is fine there in the Russian. A lot of sun. I like it. I have some protection. For me, no trouble to have some protection. That's my look. So I have my membership to GB Fitness. No one is disturbing, and I don't beg like, please help me. I don't know like where to go. It's okay. I have my map. We can consultate about what way in the left or the right. For me, no trouble to take some information in the Russian. Okay, I know the Russian one. Check it. For me, no trouble to do some check-in, check-out. I also the rent apartments in the Avita, in the Gushy Lebedi, in the Swans and Ducks. I just rent there and I show you. If you are looking, visit that country, welcome. It's so, so safe there, no trouble. If you have documents. Take a look, that one is so free. No one is disturbing. Don't be shy, okay? So my way in the Duck and Swans, I just rent the apartments, I show you. If you are looking to place to stay, to risk, I think it's a good place to start, you know? It's like touristic street, why not? It's a safe zone. I rent the Airbnb. Sorry, that one is just Avito. I go to that one, so for me no trouble. I like to rent the different apartments there. So my way is the first to show you some apartments what I rent in the Swans and Ducks. It's near them where is the fitness. I have membership and also I rent the apartments there. Because I was thinking I do some repair, I was invite one company. That company is not so safe, it's not so clear. So my repair is go slow, but it's okay. Iceberg is will come and he will check my apartment and we're talking about it. For me no trouble if I will be without repair. So I just rent the apartment in the Duck and Swans in the tourist car 23. Metro station is still closed.
till 26. Vi checkar hur vi ska gå för mina travel. Most important, no one is disturbing. I apologize one. If someone wants, sorry. I can't help. And because I need to go on that one. I don't looking for the kids. I don't look for the husband. I don't need to be like a lover. I really sorry for that one. So we go to the apartments what I rent in the Airbnb. Sorry. Just in the Avito. I see the still the Russian flag is there. For me no trouble because I'm that one originally. I don't want to change my nation. So I'm totally fine. Keys, you see, I rent in the Avito. Guys, I just rent the apartment on that building, you could check. In the Avito you can rent it also, I just take the look. It was not so expensive. If you're looking for the place to stay, is good one. Because the gym also, I don't know if you're looking, why not? Also the street is the tourist, like the touristic street. The different supermarkets is there. You can buy some food. I show you. And view is good. Apartments, of course, like for this price, it's good. The bathroom, the bed. I was not sleeping there, so I don't know. My plan will be not to sleep because I stay in the Optica 471. Here is a lot of Russian flags. For me, no trouble because I'm also that one. Why not? If you want to visit, come. I see this is a lot of logopedic and English schools. You can check it. I like to be the tourist there. No one is disturbing. So, tourist card 23.5. That one I rent. Some school, simply work, English school. You can check it. 10 years. For how long you want to try that one? I will show you. It's in the 26th floor. Apartment 2.